remember how it goes. It goes, in the 90s, gone. And it goes, the end of the world has changed. The G. The D, the D. Then it walks down into the E. Then back to the whole beginning. Have you ever heard that one?
Well, I think I have, actually. I never connected it to my favorite minor progression.
I've been playing it actually with a bass player. Okay, I like it. It's Chris Isaak, he's the guy. You should check him out. He's got some
It's beautiful.
Saying I'm into it, and I love that song, you know, and it's like I'm like, you know, that's a great song. It's like easy to remember.
Trying my progression backwards.
Oh, you were trying to
see what it sounded like.